Can't stop, won't stop, keep working till we get to the top. Can't stop, won't stop, keep working till we get to the top. Can't stop, won't stop, keep working till we get to the top. Can't stop, won't stop, keep working till we get to the top. It all began in 2003, we rose from...
Good morning, Bronx Arts! I am Ashton.
And I am Michaela. Welcome to Lights Up.
We're here to bring you the latest updates for our school and more. Let's get started with our top stories.
Progress reports come out tomorrow. If your parents need access to PowerSchool to check your grades, please email Ms. Diaz to find out how to sign up.
Now here's a look at what you can expect during our school play.
Hey guys, happy Friday. It's Miss B here back again to give you another special announcement. You still have time to sign up for the musical. Guys, it is going to be an absolute phenomenal musical this year. I don't know if you know this, but we got a new teacher in the building. So say hi to the new theater teacher. But I'm coming to encourage you to sign up for the musical. So we have Anita, we have Maria, we have Tony, we have Bernardo, we have the Jets, we have the Sharks. We have the mom and the pop and the older people. And then we have the ensemble. It's going to be high packed. It's going to be entertaining. It's going to be a lot of movement on stage. It's going to be fun. And it's an opportunity for you guys to really show up and shine out. Eighth grade, you already know I've come to you. You guys have to make sure that you see your eighth grade teachers and apply yourself to do something in this musical. So, if you have not signed up yet, please go by the theater room and sign up. Say hello. And we look forward to auditions happening the week of the 23rd. The week of the 23rd from 3:30 to 15, from 3:30 to 5:15. 3:30 to 5:15. We will be meeting in the community space. All those who have applied, please make sure you get to and have your permission slip signed. If you have no permission slip, you cannot come to the auditions. It's your girl, Michelle B, Ms. B on the ones and twos. It's a Friday. Happy Friday, guys. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Lots of new housing with more space.
Lots of doors slamming in our face.
I'll get a terrace apartment.
Better get rid of your accent.
Life can be bright in America.
If you can fight in America.
Life is all right in America.
If you're all white in America.
Remember, you can sign up for the play by the theater room quickly upon arrival, transitioning to lunch or during dismissal. You can pick up your scripts and permission slips after signing up for Ms. Jen in the theater room.
Don't forget to vote for your next student council president and vice president in your emails. Please choose wisely. Now it's time for our motivation for the day.
Your journey is unique, and it's worth every second you invest in it. Believe in yourself and your dreams. With time and effort, you can achieve remarkable things. You've got what it takes to go the distance, to inspire others with your story of dedication and triumph.
Share. Now, here's our advisory challenge question.
For 250 points, name three Caribbean countries besides Jamaica, Dominican Republic, and Haiti.
Ms. Cornelius is waiting for your answer in front of the Lights Up studio.
Lastly, today, during community meeting, we have a performance by our dance majors.
That's all for today, Bronx Arts.
Have a fabulous Friday.
I'm really welcome.